in Jubilee Stakes. Brazen Beau got away well towards the stand side. Towards the centre, Ansgar in a pink jacket, however, is the overall leader to a stare in a sheepskin noseband. Due Diligence is close up in the blue and orange, and then Brazen Beau from Juan Gina, and Brazen Beau is running a solo towards the stand side running rail. And three distinct groups, with Pearl Secret pulling hard in rear in the centre cluster behind Music Master and Juan Gina, and Tropics and the Grey Glass Office. Ansgar is still leading a larger cluster. Must Achieve in the blue and white tracks in with a stare and Movie Star. Lucky Crystal, Gordon Lord Byron. Brazen Beau still running that solo. Casper Netron undrafted in touch. And the two groups now converge, and still Brazen Beau runs alone as they head down towards the last quarter of a mile. Being joined by Mustaji, they hit it, Ansgar, Brazen Beau, Music Master at Greenspeed, then Juan Gina, down towards the final throw on the Diamond Jubilee, and it's Brazen Beau from Australia on the near side. Here goes Frankie on undrafted on the far side from a stare of Music Master, undrafted, Brazen Beau towards the near side, trying to piggyback, undrafted, wins the Diamond Jubilee under Frankie. Brazen Beau is second, and stare is third, close for Mustaji, Music Master, and Juan Gina.
First, number 13.